cares about you, Sheldon. Alright, so anyway, I am extremely addicted to this. It's super fun. I was playing Destiny earlier, and yeah. So let's do this. Now I'm going to drop. Wait, hold on. First, drop the remote. Alright, let's see where I'm gonna go. Alright, should I go to the town? Oh yeah, I beat these two bases when I was playing the Puerto La Grande and Latuna, if that's how you pronounce it. Alberto Perro, I discovered. I killed that. That's a little mystery place, but keep exiting out. Alright, today I'm going here. Rondella. I think that's driving distance. Yeah, that's driving distance. Alright. So, yeah. This will be the last Just Cause video I will be making for a while, since, you know, I have made a lot. And I feel kind of like, for making so many and not giving you guys a wide variety of what to watch. So I might make a Destiny video. I might even make another Portal 2 video. I don't know if I will or won't. But if I do, I do. I might make another Batman one. That game is fun. I haven't played it much because I've been addicted to Just Cause 3. So yeah. That might be the next video. You know, I'm gonna see what I just feel like playing, and then what I do, I will play. Oh wait, I love shooting tires on buses. Yeah! Pop the tires! Pop the tires! Oh, now I'm getting hard. Oh, no you don't. Sorry, sir. I need your car. Thank you. Alright, so that's the town, right? Yeah, that's the town. Okay, it looks pretty big. Oh, billboard number one! Well, there's a satellite dish up there. Alright, there's some rebels here. That's awesome. Alright, first things first, I'm gonna be a little bit rebellious. And blow the sign up. There's the one billboard gone. So, that was easy. Now, moving on. Let's see what else we can. I'm going to turn my volume back on because I can't hear anything. Oh, there's another billboard. Cool. Alright. Stop the car. Get out of the car. Get under the billboard. Place a bomb. And blow it up. That's how you. Hey! Who just crashed into my car? No, no, no. Yeah, you better spin out. No, you're not moving. Yeah, you better be dead. That was not cool, bro. Not cool. All right, I got some jerks. Oh, that was sweet. Did you just see him slide over? Ah, can't move. You can't move. Shooting one of the front tires in the car. Alright, so hold on. Let's see what. Wrong button. Let's see what we should invade next. Let's go for a fuel tank. That's ow! I almost just got shot out of air again. Ooh! Oh! There's a helicopter. There is a helicopter. Oh. I don't need that right now, but I'm coming back for it. I am coming back for it. Ho ho ho. Heh heh heh. Yeah, let's blow up the generators. Let's see. Is there a fuel tank anywhere? Oh, there's the generator. Ah! Come on, jump! Whee! Parachute climber. No. Oh, fuel tank. There it is. Oh, there it is. They're low. I just charged them. Oh my gosh. It's not letting me charge my controller on the Xbox charging station. Alright. Should I just get my other controller? I think that might be what I'm gonna do. Yep, so one second, guys. I'm just going to turn off my controller. And then get my other controller. Because you get two in the Xbox One thing. And there we go. I got my other controller. Yeah. It's not warm. That's kind of weird. I don't know why it wouldn't be warm. But there's that. Did I blow up the fuel tank? I did. Oh yeah, and I did get over 100,000 chaos. I got an achievement for that for like 20 gamer score, I think. It was kind of nice. Hack the cell door. Let's get some prisoners out. Yeah. Come on, open up, cell door. Oh, I guess that didn't work. Okay. Prisoners are going out. Prisoners are going out. Hack the cell. Oh, you guys are annoying. Come on, you jerk. Can I just hack the cell door, please? That's all I want to do. All I want to do is just free some prisoners for, you know, kill some more people. Help me out a little. Oh, no, you know. Hi. Oh, I'm... How many bolts have I shot in this guy and he's not gone yet? Oh, I'm getting out of here now. I'm getting hurt. I've never actually died from one of those guys. I'm kind of proud of that. Alright, shoot up the satellite. Police station is gone. Alright, there's a statue around here. Oh. Alright, I know what to do for the statue. It's going to be awesome. And I'm not exaggerating, which I normally do. It's going to be awesome. There's a statue. Where's the helicopter? Where's the helo? The helicopter. Where is it? Where is it? I will blow up your town. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. Alright. So, let's bounce up here. And let's bounce up here. Ah. Get down. Yep, run up there, Rico. Let's grab this helicopter. Then hopefully the statue won't be too heavy. But I'm going to pick up the statue in my helicopter. So I'm going to land my helicopter. Oh, I think that's the big guy right there. Alright, so I'm going to land my helicopter. Alright, nope, not. Alright, there. Like that. Oh god, it's going down. Get in. Okay. Yep, I was right the first time. I'm gonna land it. I think you have to be really high in the air to do what I was gonna. Ah! Oh my gosh, the helicopter just exploded. Alright, gonna try that again. That's awesome. That is awesome. You know, I'm gonna spawn a helicopter if there's not another one, but I gotta not kill myself. Alright, yeah, we're almost ready. Come on, it's taking forever. Almost 3/4, over 3/4, and respawn. Now. Oh, I was right. Okay. So let's get a quick helicopter. Let's get some vehicles. Go down to, ooh, do I have any planes? I have a plane! Okay. Let's get this helicopter. And throw the beacon. Nope, get out of the way. Yeah, nah. Neil, you're staying down. Did I just kill her? Yeah, I think so. Yes. I always love how there's little confetti on it. No. Get away from my helicopter. Alright, cool. He's going the other way. Now let's try this again. I'm gonna grab the heal. Get my minigun. Let's just do this, it's more fun. And you get to kill things more quickly. Kill the statue. Kill the statue. Come on, I'm shooting it with a minigun from a helicopter. Come on, chisel already. Yes. It's about time. That took forever. Love this helicopter. I love it so much. It's my friend. It's my only friend. Another speaker. Alright, where's the third speaker? There it is. Oh, there's another helicopter there. This one dies, which it shouldn't, because I'm in a town. It's not like they have SAM turrets or anything like that. Fourth speaker. Die, fourth speaker. Yes. Alright, I got a... What is that thing right there? What is it? It's like Captain Monitoring System. And raise the... Alright, let's see where that is. Alright, where's the captain, though? I want to know where that captain is. You know what? I'm going to land my helicopter. Well, try to at least. I remember last time I tried to land. Destroyed. Alright. So, if these guys are on the ground, like, I'm gonna kill them! I'm gonna kill them! See? Grenade. Bye. Yep. Alright, so another grenade there, because that guy's a jerk. Yeah, you better run away. Whee! He's Superman. Yeah, fall to the ground like you wimpy soldiers always do, because I'm putting bullets in your feet. Captain is up there. Oh, Captain is right there. Ow. Ow. Is it really a sniper? Alright, you think I can just throw a quick nader up there? Come on. Yes, I killed him. I got him. Alright, now I gotta get the monitor system. Where is that? Ask the question. Where is the monitoring system? It's probably somewhere like really obvious, but I'm too stupid to... got it. Clear heat? What? So yeah, search for me. You're never gonna find me on the roof. Never on the roof. Alright, let's just wait till my stars go away. Wait till it goes away. Come on, drop it already. How do I destroy an enemy motorcycle without even shooting? Come on, I'm clear. Yep, clear my heat. Disable all monitors. I can do that. Alright, come on. Come on. Let's get there. Let's get there and disable it. Let's disable it. Alright. Where's the next one? Yeah, let's go up here. Fly. Fly! Alright, this is two. This is two right here. Alright, that's three. Come on, there better not be more than three. Because they do, there might be four, actually. Four like Thor. Disable it. Yes. Got it. Alright, raise the flag. I will raise the flag, then this will be the city gone. The town gone, whatever it is. Yes! Alright, we have killed this town or destroyed it. Yeah, Baker's Dozen, I don't know. Liberate 13 settlements. Cool. All right. Soap. That was easy. I said soap. So that was easy. All right. Well, there we go. There's still people after me. Oh no, my helicopter blew up, you jerks. Did you blow up my helicopter? Who did it? Did you blow up my helicopter? Did you blow it up? Did you blow up my helicopter? Yeah, you did. What the? And no, you blew it up. Yeah, catch fire, hang on. Jerk. You blew up my helicopter. Jerks. Jerks. Yeah, clash together. Jerks. I'm out of grenades. What is this guy doing? Alright, now let's put you. Gotcha. Up there. Whee! Now, if I release my tethers. Now let's put you down there and pull. See what happens. See what happens. Come on. Alright. Now if I kill him now, since he's suspended in midair. Wait, was he still alive up there? No, he's not anymore. He's dead now. Alright. See, where else can I go? I've killed Rondella. Alright, wait, there's four. Yeah, that's right, I did kill five. Okay. So, I've killed one, two, three. Sante Lucas, I have to kill. I'm gonna head my way over to Sante Lucas, see what's going on there. Alright, I need a car. Give me your car. Thank you. Let's go. Now let's release the tethers and let that guy go. Oh, this is some trouble, but whoa. What just happened? That's why you gotta keep your eyes on the road, Rico. Also known as me. Come on. Oh, it's up there. Of course it is. Thought I've already liberated. What? Is this a town I need to liberate? No, I've already liberated this town. Okay. I wonder if I can kill these guys on my thing. Nope, I can't. Alright. Oh, I mean, I can, but. Tug it back. Ooh, this is a nice car. No, it's not. Never mind. It's dirty. It's very dirty. Oh, there's beacons over there. Alright, I'm gonna go get the beacons really quick. New truck. Alright, beacons are nice. Where's beacons? Beacons on the other side. Me like beacons. Just test your beacon. Blow it up. Alright, beacons. I'm all for beacons. Thank you. Alright, now I need a car. Ooh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Me likey BMW. I'm going to put this in my garage. I'm putting this in my garage. Processing. Oh, perfect parallel parking. Put it in the garage. Go chopped. Yes, nice car. I wonder if I can go to the city and grab a Formula One car. So I know those are in the game. And I got a nice car. This kind of looks like a BMW, just a similar S. Maybe that's like SMW. St. Lucia. Things. I'm killing my best car. This is like GTA. I'm killing everything in my path. Oh! Sharp turn. This thing has terrible handling. Terrible handling. I wonder when if I take over this whole like island thing, when I do, then. Yeah. I'm going to make this an hour long video, by the way. I think I forgot. This is going to be, since it's my 10th Just Cause video, it's an hour long special. So yeah, hopefully I'm gonna try to take down three cities, and it should be awesome. Yeah, 1 hour. Did I say that at the beginning of the video? Probably not, but telling you now. Never actually watched a whole hour long video, but this is a video that you should enjoy. Alright, I'm up here. That's great. Alright, I'm at Santa Lucas. Is this a new thing discovered? Did I discover it? No. I just drove all the way here for nothing. Oh my gosh. Just drove all the way here for nothing. Santa Esteban, Rondella. It's probably somewhere over here. Oh, that's a place. That's also a place. That's a base right there. That's bound to be a base. Alright, you know, that's also a base. You know, can I make my way up to the airport? I'm going to the airport. That's a far way. Yeah, I'm going to the airport. That's what I'm doing. Alright, let's get a plane. Request a drop. Well, I'm gonna get somewhere where a plane can actually land and like take off and stuff and more stuff and stuff and yeah. Alright, throw in the beacon. Let's get me as a plane. No, get away. You get away. You get away. Good boy. Yes. I has plane. Alright. So now I'm going backwards. Oh. Watch out, people. I'm taking a plane here. A plane, yes. Take off. Alright, I got a plane going and flying. Turn left. Turn right. Oh. Alright. Cool, I have a plane. This is my very first plane flight in this game. No, it's not. Well, on YouTube in this game. I've flown a plane in this game before, but. Within. Oh, excluding water. Okay. I was about to say, I could do that. Yes. Upbeat Ranger is one of my friends, just so you know. Alright. We're almost there to the airport. Just another 15 kilometers. That's not too bad, right? Flying over the whole landmass. That's not too terrible. But this is cool, we're in a plane, completely swaggy. Agronove, settlement discovered. Alright, so that's another place to. There's the city. There's the city. Yep. Alright, that's where I'm gonna go to get some of my cars. I'm gonna fly over the city just so I can discover it. Because I need to know where the city is. Yes, Città di Ravello discovered. I think that means City of Di Ravello in Puerto Rican. I'm not sure really where this game, well, takes place in Medici, but kind of looks like Puerto Rico by just planes and the landscape and stuff. Never been to it. I did a project on it, so I think I would. Sounded kind of selfish. I don't know, I just need to shut up because I'm flying a plane right now over a windmill farm. Oh wait, I think this is a stunt plane. Whee! No wait, don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. Yes. Borgoletto, that's another place I got to. Rob, So, I'm flying sideways, God. Alright, so only 8 more kilometers, well, 8.5 now, but yeah, this should be awesome. Halfway there, I think. No, yeah, a little more, a little less than halfway. No, a little more than halfway, yeah. I always get those two confused. Wait, what's that? So, yeah. Gonna be going up now. Going way, way up. Above the trees. So I'm in a plane. Whee! Alright, I'm flying really close to the trees. Oh, and this is water. Ooh, it's a, I feel like I'm in one of those carpets in a magic Aladdin. In Aladdin, where it's like a whole new world. Oh, I'm flying upside down. Pull up. Pull up. Yeah. Oh, pull up. Yeah, sometimes planes do that to you, and it's not fun, right, plane? Am I right? Yes, I'm right. Plane. Oh, wait, there's another settlement or base thing right there. Okay, fine, I'm just flying over it. Jeez, bro, chill. Can I fly in peace with a stolen plane? Jeez. Okay, I will, alright? I'm just flying a plane in peace, alright? Oh, of course it's disconnected. Reconnect. Oh, there's the airport, and I see the airport. Come on. Controller. Come on, controller. Why do you always disconnect like right now? Retry. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'm back online. Cool. Got my controller reconnected. That's great. Alright, hold on. I gotta get used to flying planes because I suck. Oh, I remember blowing up this bridge at a person's house, and there was a train on it, and I got a free jet. That was sweet. Ugh. You know, I'm never going to land this plane. Alright. I'm here, and I'm ready to fight. What's up? Yeah, I know. I know I'm in view of authorities. I'm Rico Rodriguez. Yes, awesome. Oh, flying so close to the ground. Alright, I heard there was I saw a jet in here. In one of these, there was a jet. If I remember correctly. Nope, there's not. I'm sad now. So I gotta take over the airport, blow it up or something, maybe. I'll be able to get some stuff. I'm gonna fly across the airport. And I'm going to take one of your planes and they don't even know. Because they're stupid. Flying right over one of your cars. Right over another one. Another one. Whee! Alright, there's gotta be a jet in here. I know there is. There's not! That's upsetting. There. Friend says there was jets in here. Yo, Brodskis. Yo, Jobs. I'm out of grenades, so this sucks. Come on, yeah, blow up your stuff. Blow up your junk. No one wants to see that. Are these bulletproof tires? Yeah, they are. Okay, that's nice to know. I'm gonna get one of those cars, bring it back to the good old garage. Alright, can I just take over this airport by killing these dudes really quick? Ow! Stop shooting me with your stupid gun! Hurry. Oh, come on. I can take you little idiots. Oh, there's a grenade down there. I'm going to get it. Alright, come on. Get the grenade. Get the nader. Nope. Oh, I just got shot to death. There's a jet! There is a jet! Did you see it? Did you see the jet? There was a jet! Oh my gosh, it was right there too. Right there. Alright, I'm getting it. I'm getting the jet. I am getting the jet. I'm getting the jet. Alright. Where am I? Huh, where am I? I'm in Lavanda? Really? I want to be down by the airport. Oh my god. Well, this sucks. So, I guess I'm staying in here for a while. I'm kind of upset now. You think that'll be something right there? I was right at the airport, then I get killed, and I get teleported like 18, 22, I don't know, some sort of kilometers away. Get it. Ooh, I got my first one. Yeah, here's the Formula One car. How do you get that? Including the Grand Prix. I'll have to bring it to my garage. Alright, let's get a helicopter. Let's get a comet. Throw it down. Set now. Oh no! No, 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 no. Ooh, it's gold! It's gold! Oh god, this does not look like a good parking spot. Come on, come on. Be a good parking spot? Yeah, I could lift off. Alright, I'm good with that. Now let's go all the way over here where it looks like there might be something. Okay. Now let's just fly. Oh, it's down here. It's on the very edge. Very edge. Very edge. Okay, then. I just noticed that my face cam was kind of going like bleh. So I decided not to. There's a gas station and some crap. Let's see, this is gonna be on the very, very edge, isn't it? Yep, this is where it borders. Pretty sure. Alright. Welp. This stinks a lot. Ooh, I can do something down there. Reach. I can do that easily. Any day, mi compadre. Any day. Come on, let's reach it. Let's reach it. Alright, I reached it. I'm here. Ow! Get up! Alright, I'm on it. Ow, get in it. Clear, heat, and protect. I can't move! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Alright, I'm in a tank. I can clear the heat easily. Whee! Oh! Yes. They cannot see me! I'm so. You will never find me, losers. Never find me. Yep, there we go. Let the rebel out. Alright, get out, you stupid rebel. Yeah, 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 celebration. Yeah, yeah. Let's get in the turret position and shoot the crap out of these idiots. Yeah, let's pop you up. Let's pop you up. Where's the third guy? Oh, he's down here. I see him. Jerk. Well, she's gone now. And I just got myself stuck down here, you know. That was not my smartest decision. Nah, I'm sliding down a mountain. Okay, well, I feel stupid. Let's get up on top. Get onto the road. No, do I? I don't have a beacon, do I? No, I don't. Can I kill myself? I know how. I'm gonna get myself a beacon. Aside from that, I just put a bomb under my feet. Come on, let's place 3 down. Yeah, now I'm dead. Alright, that's what I want. I like it when I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Well, this will be nice. I'm going to go to the city, beat the city, and then I'm going to find some nice cars, and then I am going to just, do what I do. I'm guessing that'll be the last half of the video. Probably. Whee! Flying upside down like a boss. Alright. Now let's land here. Like that. Land like a boss. And then I have a beacon, yeah? Yeah, of course I do. Now I get the Ubis Eagle. That sounds nice. Move! Get out the way! Move! Move! Get out the way! Move! No, get out the way! Get out of the way! Oh! Yeah, that's right. No, wait. That's not all I want. Yeah, blow up your tire. Ooh, fancy car! I'm going to the city. Of course, I threw that, like, right by a tree. Right by a tree. City de Ravello. Oh, God. Okay. Yep, this is definitely going to be the rest of the video. This'll be fun. Oh, my gosh. You know what? Forget it. That was just stupid. Are you kidding me? That was just... I was taking off and it's like, no, I want to take a nap. Blew me up. Gosh, that was annoying. Annoying much. Well, I know where the city is at least. That's my back in Bahia? No, I'm not. Am I? Where am I? I'm in Lavanda. I was about to say, my back in Manea? What? Alright. I have one undiscovered settlement in there. But let's make our way back to there. I still have a waypoint on it. Let's go to Rebel Drop. Vehicles, yeah, vintage car. Ugh. Oh, I don't have a plane either. Okay. Well, this isn't helpful. I need some sort of copter. Helicopter. Bye, gas station. Sorry I blew you up. Not. Ugh. gosh, that's even hurting me. Okay. Well. Ooh, this kind of looks like a fancy Maserati car. Oh my gosh, wearing crappy clothes while driving it. Come on, bro, show some dignity. Dignity, show it. All right. Well, now I'm gonna drive towards this, maybe swim across it or grab a quick boat. Cause I used all my rebel drops and helicopters and crap, and now my awesome cars. You know, this is going great. It's going perfect. Perfecto. Perfecto. Oh, this looks like a fun drive. Whee! Whee! Wait, am I in Lavanda? I'm in Finland. Oh, all right. Alright, I'm making my way here. Over here. Come on. Move, get out the way! Yeah. Perfect parking spot. My car. Can I drive in the water? I'm gonna try to drive in the water. Nope, that's not gonna work. Alright. Well, I guess I'm swimming across. You know what? I'm going to pause the video until I get across. So, yeah, see you guys in about 5 minutes here. Bye. Alright guys, so now I am back. I have just reached land on this beautiful jet ski. And God, that took forever. 10 minutes to be exact. I'm looking at my timer right now. It took me 10 minutes. That's a very, very long time. Just to go across a little gulf or something. Not even a full gulf. It was... Oh, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, we can be cool about this, right? Come on, we can be cool, right? Come on. I was just playing around, you know? It was nothing big. It's just a little prank, you know, it's nothing really. I didn't mean to, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, I'm so sorry. Oh, is that the captain right there? Over there? Alright, I can kill the captain. I know. Oh! Owie. Stop. Ouch! Oh, I'm in ragdoll. Ow! I'm really hurt. Stay in the bushes.
This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position.
Why can't I get out of here? Come on. Rico Rodriguez. Come on, man. You know I was just playing around, right? Of course you do. I was just playing around. Nothing big. Just... I didn't mean to set a bomb on there. It was just a little game I like to play called... Blow up billboards. It's nothing much.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Sup, Bradsky? I just killed the captain. There's more than one captain. Oy vey. There's more than one captain. This sucks. This sucks a lot. No, I gotta... get out of this heat before I do anything else stupid. It's annoying me, I will. Let's get on top of a building real quick. Let's scope out that water tower. That looks like something nice to scope. Can I not reach it? Oh, this sucks. I can't reach the water tower to scope it. Well, oh, there's a billboard down there. I could blow that up really quick. Say billboard. There. Billboard's not gone.
Unable to locate target.
Come on, billboard. Shooting the crap out of you. There's 8 monitors across the city. Boy. Whee. How long is that stunt pilot thing gonna be up there? Alright, I'm guessing that billboard's gone then. So, let's see, what else do I have to do? These guys are just running by. Oh. Controller's disconnected. Come on, controller. Don't let me down, bro. Don't you dare let me down. Alright. Medici. Die. Oh, crap. That was a really bad idea. I'm Spider-Man, though, so who cares? Ow!
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Owie, I got a boo-boo.
Find a rebel. Pursue aggressively.
I'm not a rebel. I'm not a rebel. I'm the rebel. That sounded really cheesy coming now. Ooey!
This is dispatch. Sending reinforcements to your position.
There are really 2 billboards for the same stupid guy in front of each other. Nope. Alright, they're different. I can live with that. Come on, billboard bro. Why, I killed the... Where did it go? That was weird. Okay. Oh, there's another captain. Let's kill him. Kill the captain. There's a helo. Helo. What's up, Rambo? Rambo, give me a little bit of that. Rambo, rob me like a kiss. Yeah. I gotta clear my heat. Of course I do. Does this have guns on it? No. Should. No, don't do this. Don't do this to me now. Alright. Come on, lose your heat so I can do this, please. I beg of you. Yeah, come on, blow up the speaker. Why is it not saying speaker blown up or crap? Oh my gosh, how does he not see me? I escaped and I hit the fire. Find the ruin of my protection. Alright, come on. I'm clear. Alright, I'm clear. Good. So there's going to be another 12 minutes of this video, then I am going to stop it, then probably take on the city myself. All monitors, there's 8 of them! There's 8 of them. And they are not close to each other. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have 3 minutes. I thought that said I have 2 minutes. I was like, oh my god, I'm done. Oh, they're all on the top of the buildings? Who does that? That's just mean. They're all on top of buildings. Like big important buildings that take ages to climb up. Alright, I got 2 out of 8. This will be 3. 3 out of 8 monitors. Come on, let's fly over there, bro. Fly. Fly like you've never flown. Oh, there's a captain on there, too. Take care of you later, Captain. Captain Rogers. Goodwill to you, sir. Sir Capitan. Sir Captain. Alright, I have 4 out of 8 in 1 minute. That's pretty good, right? That's good. I see that's good. Alright, come on. Let's make it up. Yes. Alright, I have heat cleared. I don't have any heat on me right now. Alright, let's see. Where's the next one? Next one's over here. Yeah, blow up. Ah, come on, bro. Get up there, Rico. I know I'm in view of authorities. I know. Come on. Yes. All right, I have 2 more. They're all on the tops of buildings. All right, I can do this. I got this, bro. I got this. Alright, I have 1 more after this. I have 1 more. Come on, disable. Then the next one's on top of here, yeah? Yes, probably. The most difficult one to get. It's on the other building. And I landed right on the building. That was awesome. Hit his stuff. Yes, I got the monitors. I got the monitors. Wait, did I? I did get the monitors, right? I better have. Alright, hold on. Let's look at the thing. I did get monitor system. Alright, where? Oh, there's got to be something around here that I can do. Alright, there's a fuel tank there. Get a wingsuit off this building like a boss. Yeah, there are fuel tanks and spear tanks. Sphere tanks there. So yeah, that'll be all nice. Oh, there's a water tower. I'm gonna go for that since I'm closer to it. Why is that stunt pilot thing still in there? And I just dropped my controller. Okay, got it. And I'm on the water tower. No, I'm not. I'm almost on the water tower. Now I'm on the water tower. Ouch! Ouch! That hurts. Blow up water tower! Blow up! I command you to! Come on, I'm too far away. What kind of crap is this? Place there, there, there. Awesome. No. 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 No, get away from me, you jerks. I got places to be and things to see. I'm Aladdin. Alright, come on. I'm clear. Oh, I'm clear. That was easy. Now I have more. I have more to blow up now. Yes. 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 Yes, blow up. You're so nasty. Explode. Alright, I've killed some of the Transformers. Because I'm a Transformer. Oh, here's the Here are all the fuel tanks. Can I just push something down, like right there? Then I can put another one down. Right here. And then I get off, and I blow it up like James Bond. Ouch! Oh, I died! That was stupid. That was so stupid. I died. Alright, so next respawn, and then I don't know where I am going to stop playing. I don't know why. I just am. I'm getting tired. Playing, got kinks in my neck. It's not fun. Hold on, wait. Where am I gonna spawn? Please don't spawn all the way back there. Alright, cool, I spawned in the city. That's good. That's good. Alright. I'm good with spawning in the city. If I spawned, like, way back in Midnight or something, I would be like, oh my god. Well, that's the end of the video. No, but it's not, because I spawned in the city. I'll be running through the city. Flying through the city. Alright. Now I'm gonna just fly a little. Live a little, fly a little. Fly through trees, because I'm Spider-Man. Except he flies through the city, so I learn. Is this the police station? Let's see, it is. This looks like a heavily guarded one. Heavily guarded police station. Shh. No one can hear you cry. Combat zone? I don't think so. Alright, where's the fuel tank? There's Transformers. Sup, Brodskis. Let's blow up the Transformers. Because we are Transformers. We are all Transformers. Alright, I have some of those down. Where's the fuel tank? Where's the fuel tank? There's gotta be a fuel tank in here, right? I know we're four. Ah, there it is. There's one. Cool that. There's two. Alright. That's two. None of these guys are actually hitting me. It's kind of funny. Oh, there's another rebel thing over there. Let's go and check that out. See what's down. You know, getting a little awesome. Got some guys shooting at me. Some deep trouble right here. Oh, I gotta activate four rebels. Oh, this should be great. Activate. Come on, rebels. Come and join the army. Rebels will rebel. Nya, nya, nya. Die. die, son. Yeah, no, you cannot avoid bullets. How stupid are you? Oh, there's another rebel drop thingy. Alright. Here we go. Calling the rebels. Alright. I called in all the rebels. What else? Do you just, like, blow up anything you see? That's what I'm gonna go with. Cause it's fun to do. You just need to blow up things in this game. It's part of the game. Just go in like this and attaching one barrel to that guy, and then you blow them together. Then you attach one of those to that, and then one of that to there, and then you pull it, and then... Oh, he's standing up! He's alive! Die. Alright, that's blown up. What else do I gotta do? Come on, I've almost done everything. Everything! What else do I have to do? That's what I want, though. What do I have to do? Alright, hold on, let's look. So, I gotta do stuff in the police station, yeah? Yeah, I do. Alright. Maybe I have no idea what I have to do.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching
you. I have a heat level 5. Good to know. What else? Do I blow up, like, the little speaker thing? Maybe? No, I keep missing it. Oh, that's a solar panel. I don't want weapons. I want to know what I have to do to kill this thing. Let's blow that up. Alright, well, now, what do you... This is not helpful. Come on, rebels, I've called you in. Do I shoot up the car or something? No? It's a helicopter. There's always like a dead helicopter with eyes right there. It's really weird. Blow up that. What? Hold on, wait. Let's look at the map. Alright, I'm in the police station, right? Oh, wait. Have I killed the police station? Am I done with it? No, I'm not. Okay. What's left? Ow. I'm getting shot at. Maybe I got to do something on the tower. Maybe. Choppers are inbound? Oh, crud. Ah, chopper. Mine now. It's mine now. My chopper. Hee hee. That was stupid. You cannot fly a chopper in my range. You know what's gonna happen. Yeah, I'm just gonna shoot at everything and see what blows up. Shoot at it, it'll blow up. I'm sure it will. Come on now. What else do I possibly have to do? I have killed everyone and everything. Well, not everyone, I've killed everything. Killed a lot of things. Destroyed it. Wreck havoc. I'm doing that. At the moment, son. I don't know what else I have to do, I'm gonna be honest. Oh wait, this video is going on for over an hour, so yeah. This is where I'm going to end the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this hour-long special, and I'll see you guys next time.